Jimba, tell me about your job here.
Nindi tada kona. Nse matege ke. Nse sindi ke ke sanu mundi ngini ve don don. Nive da kona. Nive sindi la yebe chauffeur net na bara ke dimi. Ya kona ja tariero dolu banku benyengelendi nime no. Fela tuye avena problem adina boika.
Do you know anybody who's been injured whilst they've been working in the mine?
Lombaga do tu tala daman kono. Logo na tabono ke basi farariyoro la upo irakan. Asarae.
Jimba has agreed to show me what life is like down the mines.
There's no safety precautions here. He gets down the shaft by holding on to tiny little holes which have been carved out of the side of the mine.
He faces this terrifying climb down a 10 to 12 meter vertical shaft nearly every day of his life. At the bottom, he spends hours in tunnels of no more than 1 meter in diameter, chipping away at the ore. For risking his life in these dire conditions, Jimba earns just £3 a day.